Oh man. That's not great. Fuck. Here, I'll just like lay it against here. You're close, but your center stand's in it. Yeah, I guess just chainsaw it. Ooh, hold on. Your rear rack. Uh-oh. What to do here? Oh, whoa. I guess let's try and move the branch first. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, there's a tree in the way. Hold on. I need to shift it over. Okay. Ready? That's better. I guess we gotta get your chain back on. What do we do here? You got a center stand? Or if we lift it, you and I can probably lift it and you can loop it back on. Spin the wheel a bit. I don't know how we get out of the way. I think we're kind of stuck.
Here, hold it for a second.
Okay.
Just hold it up.
Yeah. Man, it's back on. Your wheel's almost off, but you want to come back a bit? You good? Alright. Sorry, chain came off. Huh? It's leaking? Oh no. That sucks. This is not good. It's not running so well. Fuck me. Hey, thanks. Thanks. no. Fuck me. Oh man! You good? Yeah. I think there's a... Hold on. cool with it, but I don't know about, they might want to go. We'll let them go.
I ain't trying to fuck up out here.
Yeah, I understand, man. I took my 990 once, and it was terrifying.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't think the GS guys came.
I don't blame them.
Yeah. It's like running lean. I wonder if I put 89 octane in it or 87 or something from that Rotopax. You all good?
Yeah, I ain't trying to fucking.
No, dude. I'm with you. I don't want to pick it up either. I don't want to have to haul it up here.
I don't want you guys to have to.
Yep. Yeah. I took my 990 on this one time, and then I was like, that wasn't even that much fun. I was just worried. So, I only ever did it once. Is your clutch hand tired yet?
Not yet.
Oh. All right.
I bet.
Yeah.